safest engineering land for Western Supermare. It's come about as a dream. It's about looking forward to what engineering should be in the future. It reflects a massive commitment from the college, the governing body, our staff, massively supported by the West of England Local Enterprise Partnership, Colin Skellett and Barbara Davis putting their real force behind this project.
Students studying here will benefit from not only having experienced staff that have been industry-based with good teaching backgrounds, but they'll also be working in classrooms, in workshops, in laboratories that offer them hands-on skills, state-of-the-art facilities, so they really do get an excellent experience.
Here at Western College we've seen a very rapid increase in the demand for engineering with lots of employers coming on board. This industry really is crying out for highly talented young people, and we need to dispel some of those images around engineering, and it is now a very high-tech industry with lots and lots of opportunities for employment and very good and stable employment as well.
It gives young people and adults coming to these premises the chances to use state-of-the-art facilities and to make a real mark in the field of engineering. I think the fact that GKN, IPECO and many other companies have chosen this as their training centre sets the scene for engineering for the future. If a student wants to achieve and wants to get that real industrial perspective, it's here in Western Supermare.
So it's a great privilege to be able to declare the centre officially open and to congratulate all those who've been involved.